Hello there and welcome to a new Let's Play of mine. I'm the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and today we're going to be playing Oceanhorn, Monster of Uncharted Seas. I have been meaning to play something casual and something, like, I've been meaning to play something in between casual and skill-based, and I think this game fits it quite well. I don't need no cursor, I'm using a gamepad right here. I'm gonna put that in the top right where nobody actually looks at it. I've been meaning to play Oceanhorn Monster of Uncharted Seas for a while. It's developed by, or at least published by Ubisoft, I believe. So there's definitely, that publisher very much likes to put advertisements in my videos. So it's probably going to be full of advertisements for you, but that's no concern for me because I'm the player and you have the unfortunate seat of being the viewer, which, you know, might be actually a good thing, but you know, I don't know how to look at that from your perspective, do I now? Oceanhorn Monster of Uncharted Seas is a little bit like a, it looks like a Zelda game with polished graphics or with 3D type graphics, not polished, that's the wrong word of putting it. Like an indie Zelda type game where there's puzzles, where there's a little bit of combat, where there's people to talk to, where there's a bunch of stuff to explore, where there is a lot of fun to be had, and I felt like playing it, so we're going to get right into it. I already fiddled around with the graphics, the stability seemed to be absolutely fine, and I'm gonna push this any key right now. That is not an actual file. And was my test recording, and let's start a new game. What is Oceanhorn all about? Cornfox and Bros. I would read that out if I knew how to pronounce it.
Tonight, and I'm not coming back, kid. My fate is tied to a monster from the depths of time. Oceanhorn. I hear its horrible sound echoing from the sea. It is coming for me again. This is all happening sooner than I thought, and I am forced to act. Whatever happens next, I'm not going to lose you like I lost your mother. This necklace is the last thing left of her. Keep it close and guard it well. I will give you my old notebook from my travels. It will guide your way to an island of a friend. He will help you to prepare for what is coming. I know I'm asking too much of you, but this is the only way to stop Oceanhorn.
Well, I don't see a thing where...
Oh. The time has come.
Who's talking to me now? I don't think we're gonna see our dad ever again. Just saying. Oh, that's me. Hello. Perfectly fine. Glowing necklace. Floating glowing necklace. Yep, everything in order. Literally no facial expression at all. This damn necklace again. Fun. Challenges. Pocket money. Collect your first 25 gold. Okay, let's look at that again. We've got an inventory here. I've got items and spells. I've got quest items. I've already looked at that before. I've got playtime, an actual in-game counter. I've got over here, there's the settings that completely readjusted themselves from what I put them. I wanted to crank up the audio to full and do a little bit of this. That's probably a decent audio balance. We'll have to fiddle around with that sooner, though. Come on. Gimme a... Can I please look up? Pocket money, collect your first 25 coins. Smart guy, read at least 10 signs. I'm gonna do that. Not far from tree. Gives me 50 crystal gems. Get father's sword and shield. Not far from tree. So, in the top left, there's level 1 vagrant. I guess if we collect 100 of those things, then we get a level up. So, yeah, that would be nice. Controls. I'm using a gamepad right now. That's absolutely fine. Thank you. That's a coin. Whoa. Can I pick that up as well? Oh, that's me hitting it. Can I charge up? Yeah, I can charge up. Secret sword art. Well, that's nice. What did I get that for? Can I jump? I'm pushing buttons here. I can't jump. Don't think I can jump. I can hit that tree, though. Okay. Let's first get that coin. If I can't jump, then I have to improvise. Which is unfortunate. Can I fall down here? No. Okay, let's take this roll with us, though. That's important. Okay, let's just hit it. Nope, doesn't work. Throw that into... Yep, that works. Perfect. Pick up a jar with the action button. Ooh. Whoa. Stability, come back to me, please. Can I pick up a well with the action button as well? Don't think it works that way. I can dash. Whoa, okay. He dashes in a straight line, doesn't he? Ah, I don't have any stamina. Okay, fair enough. That's true, I can't dash as well if I don't have any stamina left. I wish I could, you know, climb or something. That's a grave up there. Here lies Teppo the archaeologist. Whoa. I can hit plants. Never done that in my life. Actually, I have. In my youth, I always used to beat up plants with a stick, which is not something you should ever do, but I did it anyways. That's dashing. Cannot pick up that wood. Minimap may reveal secrets. Will it, though? Is that a chest? Ah. Ah. Okay, fair enough. I get that. Action button opens a treasure chest. $5. Nice. No other treasure than that out here. Can I dash? Doesn't work so well. Little ledge I can climb up. I'm still learning how to play this game, by the way. You might be able to tell. I didn't actually go through the tutorial yet. And I do want to get as many of those challenges done as possible. I wish my character could walk a little faster. He can dash, yeah, but that takes so much stamina. And, like, every last bit. Hermit's hut. The hermit. Holy moly. This guy's got some serious arm strength. I wish I was gonna... That was interesting. Hey, bud. Have you ever seen this arm strength? Yeah, I bet. How about some of this arm strength, though? Yeah. Ah. Seriously, though. Holy moly, that's an enemy. I probably don't want to do that right now. Okay. Is there voice acting or is it my turn?
Did you sleep well, kid? Do you still have the same nightmare? Your father often visited this island on his travels when he was younger.
Okay. Voice acting, but to a point. Which is absolutely fine with me. Can I? I wish I didn't just have a stick. By the way, the funny thing is, he said secret sword art back then when I did that sword skill, didn't he? Can I have that pot as well? Whoa. Can I set things on fire with that? I have to be able to set things on fire with a lamp, right? I have a right trigger too. I think that's the shield. Hey, buddy. Whoa, instant kill. Nice. Do you only say that thing about my father?
Don't forget your training. Run around the island a few more times.
Whoa. A few more times. You are a slave driver. That was his bottle. That's what you get. That's what you get. Hermit's hut. I can kind of adjust the camera a little bit. It's a big chest right there. But I have to destroy his booze first. He doesn't deserve any booze after what he just said. There's so much booze here! What's that? That seems to be something, that little block there, this. Nope, it's nothing. I wish I could destroy pots, but I have to throw them. Can you pick up that pot? Thank you. There might be a coin inside of it. I need those coins. Like, right now. Big oven. Okay, what do we have? You need a master key to open this chest. I don't have a master key right now. Does the hermit happen to have a master key in this place? There's gotta be something here, right? What's with this weird echo going on? I wonder. We're gonna have to get a master key. All the pots are back! No! Yep, I'm gonna run around the island in hopes of finding his master key so I can steal his shit. That would be very convenient. No, this is the only ability I have to adjust the camera. Well, I guess it's enough. Probably not, though. What are you? This is a checkpoint from the Arcadian era. You will magically spawn next to it if something bad happens to you. Checkpoints can be found all over the world. Remember to activate them whenever you see one. And don't worry. All your progress and everything you have collected is saved all the time. Nice. So absolutely casual. I love it. What about over there, though? What about these blue things? Why is there so many moving blue things down here? Well, there's not anymore. There were a second ago. I'm not making this up. Okay, I'm gonna go to the monster side of the island. You're back! You're back! Why? Do you still drop your experience bubble? Yeah. You were significantly weaker than that other one. What's that thing? I can make it over there if I try. I just have to, you know, get up this ledge, hit that thing, hit that crystal gem there with a barrel, right? Oh, whoa. That thing set on fire. Give me that lamp. Or the plug, that big plug. Might be very useful. That's a thing to throw. Fair enough. Come on. Nope. Throw it. Jesus. You're the man, buddy. But I can't get over there, can I? Nah. I can't jump. Fair enough. What are you? You need a master key to open this door as well. Aw, man. These guys and their master keys. Not everyone has a master key. Let's go look for a master key right now. I guess I'm gonna need it. Gold inside of a plant. These guys shoot. Throw objects. Now, come on. I can hit you. I can hit you. Yeah. There you go. I'm a man. Kill an enemy with a jar. That earns me 50 bucks. Nice. It's not actually, that's 50 crystal gems. Why do I say crystal gems? Because I just watched Steven Universe and then they always talk about crystal gems and stuff. And I can't help myself. No! What are you dashing into the water for? Just wanted to pick up that stuff. Secret sword art, release! Secret stick art, more like. So, how do you like my secret, you know? Oh! He don't care. Thanks for the... for the experience, though. Can I get up there? Why not? I wish I could jump. This guy's some this guy's got some serious arm strength, but leg muscle? Nope. Never heard of it. Okay, what are these bugs? There's little bugs here. You can you can see them. What are you up to? You're weird. Where did you come from? Strange beetle with a skull on his back. They respawn. They only give one experience, so that's not really worth killing, but... Oh, this is where the necklace went. I don't want to be here. Or do I? Do I want to be here right now? It probably doesn't end well. Maybe that necklace lets me jump, though? Ooh, this bottle's got a cork. This is special. No, it's not. Caves. Boop, 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 boop. I will throw every last bit in this game, won't I? I can't throw the coral, though. I can hit on it, though. Get it? I just... That was wordplay. No, it wasn't. Coins, hearts, and other items are hidden all over the world. Wait, is clicking the A button considered reading? Because I haven't really been clicking the A button all that much. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone, bug. Oh, you hit me big time. Ouch. Give me health. Do they give health? Where's health? Jesus. Throw objects. While carrying an object, keep pressing the action button and target with move control. Release to throw. Ah. You can do it that way as well. He dropped a coin. That's nice. Can I get a heart somewhere? That would be real convenient right now. I'm gonna get used to these controls, and sorry that I'm fiddling around so much right now, but, you know, every last bit of science I do right now is a bit of science I won't have to do later on, and that's a heart. That flashes. Is that gonna disappear, I wonder? I'm sorry, I had to sneeze there. I'm probably gonna forget. I always forget to cut out sneezes because I don't watch through my whole episodes. I record episodes in giant box, so if you want to interact with me, you can try, but you're not gonna get to interact with me during this Let's Play because by the time you see this, I'm already done playing. Can I grab that barrel from down here? Evidently not. What's in that pot? That looks special. It's very much not special. Hey, get away. Get away, I've got a pot. It's dangerous. Thanks. Push objects with the action. Hey, I'm pushing. No. Push objects. Can I also? No. Let's not talk about what he's doing right now. I can only push, I cannot pull. Oh man, he's such a... Man, arm strength is his name. So nice. What about all these rolls? What do we have here? Key. You get a regular key. Big surprise right there. There's not really any stuff here, so I'm kind of bummed. Because I was looking for a lot of stuff, but there wasn't any. Can I use a key? Did it break? Quest items. That's that red crystal from the other side there. By the way, let's not talk about how that key broke, by the way. So, I can step on this button. Door's coming down. I can unstep on this button. So that's saved. That's nice. I'm at 21 coins, so in a bit I'm gonna level up. Hey bud, how's it hanging? Or flying? Whatevs. You're very high up in the sky. You were very high up in the sky, is what I wanted to say there. Just came out wrong. This is a reset button. It magically returns objects to their original positions, and you can start solving the puzzle from scratch. You can pick up many kinds of things. Yeah, I've noticed. Let's try this without having to reset. There's a button here. There's a button there. There's a thing here that I can't move. I can probably put a rock on that. Or can I? That works. Now I can stand here. Things come down. I can get off that ride, and I'm through. You got back your mother's necklace. It seems like it's no ordinary pendant. Yep. How do you figure? From the glowing, or the floating, or the magical voice that came from it? Man, this guy's really deductive and stuff. You found your father's sword and shield. Didn't he need those to fight that monster? Not far from tree. You earned a new adventurer level. Press start. You are a traveler. You got your health refilled in 10 coins. Really? Pocket money. So smart guy. And now I have to read 10 signs. I literally just got 10 bucks from that. Ah, I got a sword now though. With a secret sword art too. Now it's actually a sword art. Now I can use my shield too. Greater effect. Or any effect, really. Okay, can I drop down this ledge? That is very convenient. I wonder, does the... Hey, bud. You wanna, you know, get in on this? Oh, yeah. He's right on top of me, isn't he? Well, that didn't work out. Like, that's not supposed to have worked at all. What's down here? Nothing. Can't drop down. Let's climb back up. Sansan Cliff. Let's throw that down the trash. Can I get over here? I hate trees. Hated them all my life. Now the time for revenge has come. Never mind that. Open menu to access items, statistics, and settings. Fair enough. Here's my smart guy achievement. Why is that 10 coins? Why is that not the master key? Unfortunate. So much money, though. Hi, bud. How's it going? Can you hit me while I've got my shield up? Not really. He doesn't do damage on contact, he does damage on attack, which is also convenient. Can I now with a sword? Nope. I cannot break pots with a sword.
You found your father's sword and shield! How'd you get your hands on them? You were supposed to have them later. What? Your mother's necklace started to glow. How could I be so stupid? That is one of the symbols of ancient Arcadia. Follow me. I have a story to tell you.
A long time ago, these islands were the mighty kingdom of Arcadia.
Exactly my voice.
The Age of Enlightenment led Arcadians to outstanding scientific discoveries. Engineering and magic ran deep in their blood. A foul war began as Dark Lord Mesmeroth, who had once been a promising candidate for an Archmage, led dire folk armies to a war against Arcadia. With the aid of his dark magic and the dire folk, Mesmeroth dug deep into the ground and brought to daylight something that should have stayed in the depths of the earth. Triloth, a mass of dark energy left over from the creation of the world. Black boats arrived to the gates of Arcadia, carrying the dark energy Triloth. Soon the light from the world and from the hearts of men faded. The once flourishing society disappeared into the darkness. After the catastrophe, three sea monsters appeared. One of them was Oceanhorn.
I really don't look like I care about this story.
Born under the dark burning light of Triloth. Although all of these monsters were powerful, only one has survived up to this day. Oh, it is getting late, kid. Return to me in the morning.
But only after you've given me the master key. No? Why not? I still haven't found that grave, and I still haven't been to all the locations I wanted to be. Yep, checkpoint, I get it. Those were a lot of bugs. The enemies are still around. What are you? That's caves. Also cave area. Bonus stuff. Hey! He does not get staggered at all. Game, thanks. Another ladder. Hermit's picnic spot. This guy is an alcoholic. Look at this. Crazy. It's crazy how one man can drink that much alcohol. I really want to get that mushroom, but I'm not gonna. Master key. Never mind. Rough Explorer Crystal. It gives you 25 experience. Very convenient. But it's no master key. That's also a mushroom. I'm not going to be able to do anything with it. I'm glad I didn't go that way. What? Where'd I get that coin from? Teppo, the archaeologist. Not like I can dig him up. Nice jump. Where'd you come from? You weren't here before. You were not here before. Alright, before we go to bed, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope I will see you in the next episode as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.